Pokemon Sweets. I didn't make a, let's play of this, either. I didn't play this at all. And you might hear some bird training because I'm outside because it's more quieter to play. Okay. Hello, Professor Oak. I kind of read. So, hello there. Okay, I don't know what that says. Welcome to the Sweetland. This world, it's filled by the creators or something. Poke Sweets, that wasn't a problem. Or pets. Or use them for fighting, I think that's what it says. But first, tell me a little thing. And it's very strange, Professor Oak, or any professor, don't know who you are, a boy or a girl. And, wait, isn't that like the one, did he even tell you he was a burrowing bird? He was, he a lot smarter. So I'm gonna type in my name. Also, I like, actually when I play a few games, I actually name my, sometimes Tom. I just really like that name. I play another game, I'm now recording Pokemon Cop, and my name on it is Cop Tom. Oops. Right, so your name is Aiden, yeah. Your rival is in a V. New name. And then name him Tom. My rival is Tom. Are there two beds? I go see there a potion in the PC. Well, this stuff is very slow. I want this to speed up only for swings. It takes a long time. So I'm gonna go to my options and get my speed to fast. And change my type to this yellowless kind because it Pokemon Sweets. So slow, I need my running shoes. I'm gonna run inside anyways. Running shoes! Oh my gosh! What a prize! Oh my gosh, the trees are ice cream. Best game ever, 10 out of 10. With this will be out of why don't we our house look the most normal in the lab? Wait, is it like generation 1? Yeah, I like generation 1 where I have to go and try to go in the grass. What is it? What the grass look like? Oh, but someone blocking the way. What do you have to say? I have no idea what they're saying, but it's something. Why do most of these houses don't even have doors? So where? Wait. I saw someone next to the door in there. face. Oh, I think I know one of those guys. I don't know his name, but I think he's one of the main characters. Your house don't have a door, whoever that said. It was like cuckoo or something. Oh. Tom is sleeping. Tom is sleeping. What a prize. Cookie Village is actually the name of this place. Why do these people even only have like two floors and so houses are so tiny. So how do I get past this kid? Okay, I will. So I talked to everyone in the professor's house. I didn't talk to everyone outside. Ha ha! I'm smart. Maybe then I have something to do. Maybe then I'll activate something. Oh, he just sells stuff. That interesting, really. Why there's a random pool of water when whatever that is? Like sugar drinks or something? I don't know. It might be soda because everyone hates soda. I don't even drink it. It's evil. To this kid. I didn't talk to this kid. Darn it. Still asleep. Not dead. Oh my gosh, that was that simple. Jeez, I'm dumb. I'll do cheat anyways. This pound. Found you. I'm pretty sure there's a whole new type in this. The squirrel might not be being these both look like they would be strawberry or something. I don't know the types of this game. The types are different. Thank you. a let's play on a different game, but actually we're not finished yet, so I couldn't do it. I just deleted the video. So pound. Am I gonna call him Cookie Four? No, that's not a darn cool name. If anyone had a cookie. Rip. Okay, tell me. Please tell me you have any. You know what that says. Wait. Bat brown. Brown. Okay, never mind. I thought it said brown or something. Okay, level 7. Why portal? Why a Squirt kind of how you bubbled? 8. Sweet balls? Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of the first episode. And bye! Bye.